All right, 10. So a quick tutorial on dividing fractions. The rules for the dividing fractions is you can turn a dividing question into a multiplying question. Okay, so in order to do that, right, hopefully you remember that we multiply by the reciprocal. So again, there's a whole number here, so we need to turn that into a fraction by just dividing by 1, because 5 divided by 1 is still 5. So now we're going to multiply by the reciprocal. So we're going to do 2/3 times, and we're going to do 1/5. So the reciprocal just means that we flip the fraction. So we have 2/3 times 1/5. And so again, when you're multiplying fractions, you multiply the numerators and you multiply the denominators. So 2 times 1 is 2, and 3 times 5 is 15, and then I'm done. So same thing when it's already a fully formed fraction. Again, we're going to turn it into a multiplication question. So we do 5/4 times, we take the reciprocal, so that literally means we flip it. So the reciprocal of 3/2 is 2/3. And then because we're multiplying, we multiply the numerators, so we get 10, and we multiply the denominators, so we get 12. And when we look at this question, we realize that both 10 and 12 can be divided by 2. So we want to write it in lowest common terms. So I'm going to divide this side or the numerator by 2, which means that I also have to divide the denominator by 2. And then I get 10 divided by 2 is 5, and 12 divided by 2 is 6. And so now I have my fraction in lowest common terms. So stay tuned, and I'll show you how to do all of these using the calculators that we've been using in class.